Hello everyone, I'm Prerna and welcome back. In this video, I'm talking about some of my wedding trousseau sarees. I will be sharing a few tips one should keep in mind while buying them and of course have included some styling inputs with each saree. Before we get started, just want you all to know that this video will include the sarees I bought from Nalli Silks, their Delhi store. Let's get started. No Indian wedding trousseau is complete without the traditional and the good old red saree. The one I picked up is this beautiful red silk with the gold border. What for me makes this saree stand out is the maroon burgundish blouse. So here is a tip for anyone looking to buy a red saree. Just make sure it has some extra detailing, even if it is just a contrast blouse. The second saree is the stunning turquoise color with a similar blouse. I styled this look with a choker and a high bun. Now here is a little twist that I added to this saree. Since I have always loved a combination of blues and reds, I bought it here as well by adding some blue and red tassels. Paired it with a red blouse of a different saree, completing with a red lip and complementing jewelry. My tip for you all here would be, while recreating this look, make sure the blouse you are pairing with has similar gold tones for a coherent look. The third saree is a green and maroon Kanchipuram silk with check design. This looks so stunning and effortless, perfect for occasions wherein you don't wish to wear something heavy but still want to look dressed up. In fact, this is what my next tip would be. While buying sarees, especially for an Indian wedding trousseau, make sure you create that mix of heavy to light so that you actually wear them and not let them lie unused in your suitcase, if you know what I mean. My last saree is relatively the lightest in terms of worth. I bought this saree is because of its pallu. It is so different, it is not the regular floral design. Love the navy thread work. Also, I wanted to have a saree light and minimal yet elegant, which I could wear to office while still carrying that work mode vibe. Completed the look with silver earrings and a messy bun. That is it. I hope you liked the tips and you were able to take something from this video. If you happen to style your saree in any of the ways I shared, do tag me on Instagram. My handle is @PrernaChhabra. Do leave your comments and suggestions down below. As usual, subscribe and I'll see you in my next video. Bye!